color analysis with me tonight?
Well, I might
have to see. I'm
going
to think
that. I think it's too rough. Yeah. What? What? Jackson Town, Salton Town.
Where's Salton?
I don't know what the name is. I sort of said, hey, where's Salton? Nobody really said it.
Okay, so we're down
two players, right?
Two of well, Bio's just back, and maybe he's still kind of
getting after us.
Okay, okay, good, good.
All right. I saw you play this.
Alright, I'm gonna turn the music off because it, I don't know, really gonna.
Let them just play house and just be happy with it because they're not travel kids. They don't have to
travel. He plays the football.
Well, I think those are the only two I recognize.
What's the game plan, coach?
Okay.
That's a really good coaching.
That'll work.
Joel teaching that, or are you learning
that? Have you seen Joel's team? They don't score a lot. Wow.
God, I wish we would at least wear the black jersey. At least wear the black jersey.
I don't care.
We could get him a black jersey with the yellow numbers. Did we bring that with us in the water? That's been that way.
Yes.
What?
Uh-oh.
What?
Is that the midget coach that hates our team? Is it down for the league?
What? Oh, the riff we had last weekend?
Is that him?
Well, Ragsdale's not here tonight. Jason's not. He was giving that guy an earful last Sunday.
No, he's taller.
He's got a
little taller.
Yeah. This guy's over 5'8", so.
5'2".
So, Jason, if you're listening, I know you're probably at a football game tonight, but that's not your favorite ref from Valley Ranch the other day.
Is
Wasn't he? Yeah, here we go. I think I stopped pitching a few lines earlier. Go get him, coach. Just score more than them. That's all we got to do. That's all we're asking. All right, folks. We have 13 hit in the eye. We're going to start our five-minute warm-up here, and then we'll get game action going. Nicholas Ray with the first miss of the night. Went bar up and bar out. Put it in the net, son. Put it in the net. There you go. I hate Sawyer's not here.
He comes kind of like watching me with a long video stick.
A little more. Help me with Kennedy, stuff like that, so I can be as clear as possible. Goal, maybe if possible. Nicholas had a nice goal under JD. I don't know if that's what he wanted to do. Brady, man. Nicholas had a stick out, and you heard it, you saw it. It was. All right, we're down to about 1 minute in the pregame warm-up. Thank you. quite as much. I don't know how true that is. That was obviously a marketing ad or whatever.
Leather?
Into that, or actually not sew it, but glue it.
Yeah.
He's got this glue that once you put it on, it will not
come off. Doesn't come off yet.
Well, you can take a piece of leather.
How long do sticks last for these kids anyway?
Put it on it and then stick it up underneath.
Yeah.
But I would just, you know, it would be like, well, he's going to complain about it.
Probably split again. They've been splitting a lot of times on the team games, right? They did against John Ray. This is not Twilight Zone. This is by Todd Rundgren, of all people. That's Todd Rundgren.
Twilight Zone, if I'm not mistaken, was actually released in the 70s.
Yep.
But it didn't get to be popular until the
movie.
Early 80s.
Yeah. All right, folks, we are getting ready to start. North Stars are ready to roll. Looks like we've got the Emmert, Fossum, and Lund line out there with the dynamic duo of Whaley and Who on defense. And we are underway. Faceoff's going to the North Stars. Whaley bounces off the corner, gets it into the offensive zone. Nobody's offside. Looks like Emmert's trying to keep it in, does keep it in. Fort Worth pushes it back out. Whaley kicks it over to Hugh, bounces off of his stick. Whaley back to pick it up, backhands it out of the offensive zone, where it's picked up by Lund. Got to say that this Fort Worth team is a, from what we understand, is an 07 team. Doesn't matter. We're going to play hockey the way we play hockey. At Caker, Hale and Puffkinery out on the line with Lewis and Podla back on defense. Let's tear him off the boards. It's sent back almost right to him from Fort Worth. Gets it over to Lewis. Lewis evades the forecheck. Gets the puck down into our offensive zone. It comes back out to neutral ice. Caker tags up. Puck comes into the zone. Bottle doesn't get it all. The puck was rolling on him. Gets a little bit away from Pop Canary. And then gets away from Fort Worth. Pop Canary picks it up. Oh. A little trouble with the puck handling right now. Both sides. Got a quick shot that goes off the blocker and into the netting for the first stoppage in play, but it's also the first shot on net. Got 13:18 on the clock. In comes Lee and Whaley, and the North Stars are down one defenseman with the injury to Jackson Williams last Sunday. From all accounts, it sounds like he is going to do all right. He's going to recover. It's going to take time. And we do wish him, of course, all the best and wish that he was here with us this evening. Lee takes the puck, tries to shoot it out, goes off the leg of a Brahma. Shot goes wide and high. There's clearly a size difference here, but I don't think that's going to negatively impact the North Stars. They're going to play them just like they play everybody else. Puck comes out to Robinson. Goes off his stick. Oh, does go back out to the defensive. Whaley gets a shot, tries to get a shot. Finds somebody in front of the net. Nobody there. Goes wide. cameras around the corner. Robinson pushes it back around. A little bit of a cross check there. I think the ref was going to call that. He did not. But a little bit of a cross check there. Defense is going to change hands. Jacob Lev, glad to see him back. Takes the face off. Ends up with the Brahmas. Huge challenge in the forward. Puck is kicked out by Robinson over to Jacob Lev, who's trying to get around the defender. Puck bounces loose. Got a hard charging Brahma coming down, trying to get it past two. Ends up losing the puck. Who takes it into the corner, trying to get it out to Yakovlev. Who takes it? Yakovlev had his stick stolen. Shot deflected off and came down into the corner, chased down by Podola. Picked back up by Zellis, who, nice play by Podola to put him in the boards, get the puck off of him. Robinson trying to get it back out and does get it out. They are going to wave off ice, and that's going to go all the way down. And this brings out – who's 87?
Huh?
Who's 87?
Upball.
I thought he was 46. I mean, it looks like – I mean, okay. Upball's wearing 87 tonight.
Has he always been wearing 87 in the yard?
No.
Okay. All right. Anyway, North Stars are – taking the face off just outside the offensive blue line, if that's such a thing. Emmert's chasing down the puck. Gets out to Lewis, who keeps it in, gets it back down to Emmert. Emmert goes around one Brahma, gets it over for an up volley, who almost gets a shot on it. It was just kind of slow rolling. Here come the Brahmas coming down the far side of the ice. Whaley steps in and does what he does, and that's take the puck away. Oh, deflection almost goes the wrong direction. Attempt to regain control. Here goes Emmert. He's going up the right side of the ice. Hooks the putt around the forecheck. Little bit of a clamber. Fossum brings it on around. Gets the take Kaker. Kaker's weaving his way through. Puck knocked away by the goalie down at the far end there. Nice play by the Fort Worth Burley. Pop Canary, it disrupts the play there by Brahmas. He does go back over, regain control of the puck. It goes over to Lund. Lund gets it over to Pop Canary, who goes up towards the middle of the ice. Got one person to beat. He's going to get a shot left hand. It goes off the back of the net. Tries to get it back out to his defenseman, who isn't able to get it back out there. A lot of bumping, a lot of hitting, physical game, as we expected. Here comes Fort Worth. Gets it over in front of Podola, who knocks it away. Backhand it back out of the offensive zone. Fort Worth has to tag up. It's knocked down by the glove with Pop Canary. Lund picks it up, gets it outside of the offensive zone. Max, this song's for you, buddy, if you're listening. And apparently we got some fans of the song right over here. I'm sure they would love to know that it's been recorded. Let's see if we can levitate a shot into the net. Oh, nice shot and an attempt to redirect there by Hale. Puck comes out, goes across the board, tries to get it out to the center of the ice where it does get picked up by the Brahmas. They're going to shoot, push out to the outside. They're going to dump the puck in. It goes around behind the net where Hughes is going down in to get it. Brady tries to get to it. It's knocked away by Ragsdale. Putt goes back in behind the net again. And the 14A fan club making their presence known behind the bench. Nice play by Brady to get it out. North Stars going for a change. On comes Upvall and Whaley. Looks like a one-man change out for both offense and defense. Brahmas get it out. They've got one guy's got to reach. Puck's played off. Willie plays it off the board. Brady plays it away from the defenseman. Hugh and Whaley are looking for it. Hugh's going to go behind the net. Speeding up the ice. Gets it out to Robinson, who gets it outside the blue line. Puck goes across. They are not going to call that. That's good. Played off somebody's stick. On comes Yakovlev and Emmert. A nice little collision there, but no harm, no foul. And Emmert says, I ain't scared of you. Whaley's looking over, finds Yakovlev, who drops it off for Upvall. Upvall shoots it in towards the net. Puck goes across the front. Nobody there to redirect it. Podla tries to get a shot on it. Gets knocked down by the Brahmas. Whaley picking it back up over the far side, looking for someone, trying to get it down to Upvall. Upvall's trying to get around the defenseman. He comes up to, I think that was Emmert, and that puck's going to come all the way down, and that will come back down for an icing. All right, back in play. North Stars take control of the puck down the offensive zone. Gets it out to Lewis. Lewis tries to go back around, but the forecheck keeps it in. Puck coming down. Lee chases it down, helps get it back out. Caker's got it on a stick. Shot into the goalie where it is knocked down and play stopped. With the goddamn door. I need it open, yeah. I'm hoping I'm still running here. Yeah, I am. Okay. Doing a little technical work here. We should be good to go. Puck is iced. We're going to go back down to the far end and try this one again. They call that song Horse. All right, back in play. Here come the Brahmas trying to push it inside. Nice stick save by Ragsdale. Here goes Caker with the puck. Up, oh, it get away from him. It goes out to Fossum. He had a shot on net. Puck's then taken back. Another shot by Caker. It goes off a stick and up into the netting. We'll stop play. Face off to the right of the Brahmas goalie, picked up by who kicks it down into the corner. Chased down by Brady, and Hale gets it out in front of the net. Thought the Fort Worth Brahman might felt like, hey, there's some plenty of space, I should take a shot, but my Jedi mind trick did not work. Shot off a stick, up into the glass, but not out of play. finds the back of the net for the first goal of the night. Brahma's going to take a 1-0 lead. With 5:09 on the clock. Shot 6-4 in favor of the North Stars, but the goal's in the back of the net in favor of the Brahmas. 1-0. Faceoff taken by Yakovlev. Picked up by Robinson. Little stick battle there. Puck battle gets it over to Whaley. Just goes past his stick. Whaley comes back around. He's looking for somebody open. Bounces off the board. Kicks it over to his teammate. Yakovlev gets it out. He's headed towards the net. Gets a shot over in front of the net. Tries to catch, I believe. That is Lund down there, or is that Emmert? Hard to tell. Looks like Emmert's number back there. All right, so we'll have another face-off in front of the Brahmas goalie to the right. Another one taken by Yakovlev. Puck knocked down, good hand stop by Ryan Lee. But it does get pushed out of the lone, out of the offensive zone. North Stars tag up. Oh, nice job by Whaley. They tried to get one around him. He played their game better than them. Here comes Whaley. Brahma trips over the red line. This thing's going to be real tough sometimes. Whaley lures him down in, but there was nobody back over on the far side. Lee comes in and picks it up. Dangerous shot back towards the net. Whaley gets it out to the center, where it's picked up by the Brahmas. Then it's taken back over by Yakovlev. Tries to get over to Robinson. Nobody's crossed the line yet. Robinson's going to bring it on across the line. Yakovlev circles around. Robinson's backing up. Tries to get it back to Yakovlev again. Puck's down in the corner. Puck slow rolls behind the net. Brahmas kick it around the corner. Gets out to the defenseman, Lewis. Lewis puts a soft shot in. Tries to get it to Yakovlev. Yakovlev gets a shot in on it. Backhand nice by Emmert. And we're going to call offside, stop play. We got 3:32 on the clock. Score is 1-0 in favor of the Brahmas. And I hope that wasn't picked up. Face off by up ball in front of the North Stars net. Flurry of shots there in front of the net. Rags down the North Stars defense. Fights it off. Jeez. Kaker tries to get over to Fossum. Fossum picks it up. They're headed down towards the net. It gets pushed off the puck. Picked up by the Brahmas. Then back out to Fossum. Fossum redirects. Gets a shot. Hits the stick of the Brahmas. Comes loose. No ability to make a shot on that. Here come the Brahmas. Shoots it across to the right wing. North Stars kick it out of the offensive zone, goes out to neutral ice. It's picked up by the Brahmas, and they send it right back down into the corner here. Fondler's going to chase it around, change directions on it. Gets it back out to Kaker, who has a nice deflection out to up ball. But kept in play, then comes back out. Picked up by Whaley, who gets up ball. North Stars are tagged up. Up ball changes direction. Tries to get a shot on that. It goes a little wide. Who gets it up to Lund? Takes a shot on that. Goes off the board. I believe we're going to have our first penalty of the game. Down in that far corner is going to put the North Stars up on the power play. They believe we've got either a roughing or a cross check or an interference. We're going to have something. We're going to put one of the Fort Worth Brahmas in the sin bin. Give him a couple of minutes to think about all his transgressions against our beloved McKinney North Stars. Face off to the right of the Brahmas goalie. It's going to be taken by Lund. Comes out to Whaley at the top of the line. He's looking for a shot. Goes back over to who? That's coach's son.
So they did call checking on that. So we are going to have another penalty going against the Brahmas. As you saw Ragsdale leave the ice, we're fixing to have a 5-on-3 with 1 minute and 33 seconds on the clock. Let's see if North Stars can take advantage of that. We've got a tripping penalty. It's going to be called this time. Face off to the left of the goalie this time. It goes in the direction of the net. Nobody able to get a stick on it. Puck's going to come all the way down for an icing. The ruling in travel hockey at this age is that you cannot ice the puck even in a penalty kill, even though you can in the high school bracket, high school division. You cannot do that in travel, which I think is, well, it works for us in this particular case, but overall I wish we were still able to do that, but my opinion was not asked for. .120 on the clock. Nice wind up and a shot. Doesn't go in the net. It goes off the board or off a pad. We're going to have, it's going to be played by Ragsdale. He's going to kick it back in. We're going to try to keep the momentum going. Here comes Pop Canard. He's around one. He's got one more to get past. We're down to 1 minute, as you just heard the young lady say. We have 1 minute on the clock. North Stars having to tag up, and they do. Caker with the puck on a stick. He's going to circle around. He is looking for a lane to shoot through. Gets a nice backhand. It goes off the stick of the Brahmas goalie. Lewis keeps the puck in. Gets it back into the center, into the front of the net. Trying to get it into the slot there. Puck comes back out. Held in line by Whaley. Nice job. Lund trying to get it out, gets it over to Caker. Caker's going to wind up, take a big shot. It goes off the pad and into the glove of the Brahmas goalie. We got 20 seconds left. We got 1:46 left on the first power play. And then we'll have about 10 more seconds after that. Faceoff's going to be taken by Pearson Hale to the right of the Brahmas goalie at some point. Not sure if the referee's talking to... anyway, I'm just not going to go there. I'm not sure what we're discussing. Maybe timing.
That's more right?
Yeah, okay. So there's actually 36 and 47 seconds left on the power play for the North Stars. Just trying to get the clocks right and everything, make sure we're playing level. And nice shot. Tried to stop it by Whaley. It bounces over his stick. Pushed off by Ragsdale. North Star is going to gear up. There's 7 seconds left. Emmert's going to head up the ice. Trying to get one more shot. He does get that shot. It goes off the pad. And we are at the end of play of the first period. Shots on net, 10-6 in favor of the North Stars, but it's still 1-0 in favor of the Brahmas. And we will pause for me to stop talking just a little bit. All right, we are ready for second period action. Looks like we have Pop Canary, Upball, and Ray out there on the offensive end. We've got Tate Caker, who is a jack of all trades, playing offense, playing defense. I'm sure if he needed to play goalie, he could do that too. I take that back. It's going to be Caker on the forward end. It's going to be Pop Canary back on defense with the injury that we have to Mr. Williams.
opportunities to play a lot of defense, as has Kaker. Puck goes into play. Ray's going to pick it up. Gets a shot on net off the pad. Follows it up, but no ability to get another shot off that. Goes out to Papakanuri. Papakanuri is going to look across, hit to Padlo on the far side. It bounces off his stick. A shot in off the stick of the Brahmas. Kind of changes direction. It goes right into the leg pad of one of the Brahmas. Comes around to the corner to Kaker. Kaker's looking for up ball. He's in the front. Nice deflection by the goalie off the stick there. Nice pass out by Kaker to Podola, but it just got past him. North Stars are going to tag up. Papakanuri is going to bring the puck in. Gets it over to up ball, but they did get a stick on it to kind of slow things down. Up ball's reaching for Ray, but it goes just behind him. Ray comes in, plays it off the board. Back to Kaker. Kaker's trying to get it up in front of that. Ray comes out with it, gets it back out to his defenseman. We are at full strength. And that puck will go out of play with 13:49 on the clock. Both teams will go through a wholesale change. Faceoff's going to be in front of the North Stars net in neutral ice. Taken by Yakovlev. It comes out and it looks like it's going to be picked up by Fossum. Puck gets pushed in and knocked down by the Brahmas goalie and held. So we will come out to a faceoff right here on this little dot. Gonna get it, gonna get it. All right, face off. I'll stop singing. Nice keep in there by Lee. Boston working as hard as he can to keep the puck in. Yakovlev goes back out to the top of the blue line. Who gets it? Oh, nice try. Oh, nice keep in by Whaley, but it does get picked up by the Brahmas, who are heading up down the ice towards the net, but it goes nowhere except out of play. Face off to the left, North Stars goalie down at the far end. It's taken by Papakanuri. Puck comes loose. Here comes Papakanuri. He is going to turn on the jets. This kid has got some tremendous wheels. They're going to call it offside by just a bit. So we'll come back out to neutral ice and do this again. All right, we're going to try this again, just a little closer to the net. Papakanuri takes the puck, gets it kicked out, but it goes to a defenseman from the Brahmas, who shoots it up the boards. It's knocked around, picked back up by Papakanuri. He's a dangerous guy with this puck on a stick. Puck bounces, takes a bat. Oh, nice off the face mask. Number five pick. Backhand out to who sends it back around the corner. Nice, good bounce to Brady. Brady's trying to get a shot off the net. That is going to go all the way down, and we will bring it back down here for another faceoff. On the ice comes Kaker, Hale, Padilla. Looks like Lund and Lee. We're going to have Lee and Pottle back on defense. Faceoff, it does come out. Oh! Aaron Pass goes out to the Brahmas. Shot on net doesn't go. 12:10 on the clock. Goes back out to neutral ice. North Stars are tagging up. Taken by Lee. Tries to get away.
Brahma gets a stick on it, but then he ends up tripping over some of the paint over there on the ice. Comes to Kaker with a one-on-two. This could be unfair for the Brahmas because Kaker has a gets a nice shot that goes off the shin pad of one of the Brahmas. Puck's going to end up going out into neutral ice where Padla's going after it. Kicks it back in, trying to get it past the Brahma. He knocks it down with the body. Brahmas get it back out into neutral ice, trying to get it back down to their end. Hill pushes it out, goes out to Lee, gets it out of the offensive end. Brahma's going to have to tag it. Misses his partner over down the right-hand side. Shot goes wide off the leg pad, actually. I thought it was going to go wide. Kaker trying to work it back in. Puck gets lifted from him. Goes off the glass and all the way down, and that's going to come back for an icing. All right, that's going to bring on Ray Emmert. I believe that's up ball over there to complete the offensive line. We're going to be doing a face-off just to the left of the Brahmas goalie. That ball takes it, the puck comes out, bounces away. It's going to be chased down. Whaley tries to keep it in. It doesn't quite stay in. The puck does come out. Ray's got it on the stick. Gets a shot on net. Goes a little bit wide. Ray's coming back in. Gets a centering pass. Trying to get a shot is Emmert. Puck wouldn't sit still for him. Back checking takes the puck. Here comes. It's out of the zone. Up ball's going to take it back. Coming down the line. He's got Ray behind him. Up ball's coming to the net. Pass is not there. Nobody's there to take it. Oh, and it does go outside. So the North Stars got a tag up again. I can feel it coming. I got to say, I feel it coming. North Stars have got something good going on. Ray's going to come up the ice. He tries to go around the defender. Goes off his boot instead, and the puck goes back in the other direction. Going to be no icing on this call. Puck goes behind the North Stars net. Ray deflects it out into neutral ice, who then bounces it. Brahma bounces it off his own player. Lewis is going back to get it. Going to circle around. On comes Papakanuri. Boston tries to get it out to up ball. It's just a little bit out of his reach. Nice centering pass just off the tape. Just off the stick blade. Puck goes flying across the ice. It's going to be picked up by Papakanuri. He's got a head full of steam here. Here he comes. He's going to. Good defensive stick. Who turns around, tries to get a shot, goes right into the skates of the Brahmas. Puck goes out to neutral ice. Lee's going to work him down to the corner. Papakanuri picking up, gets it out of the zone. He's going to be running out of gas here just a bit. He's had a couple of good rushes at the net here. Gets it off to Yakovlev. He's going to get a shot on net right into the gut. Hoping for the rebound. Wasn't there. We've got 8:05 on the clock. Shots are 12-8 for the North Stars. Score still 1-0 in favor of the guys in purple. Got Robinson, Yakovlev, and Brady. With Lewis and Padilla back on the blue line. shot goes wide. It's picked up by Brady. Brady gets it out to Robinson. Robinson's coming straight on. Gets a puck pushed away across the line.
Did it not?
Okay. All right, looks like we are going to have a half-game goalie change. Trying to keep both guys with as much action as possible. So we've got Thomas Strand coming in at 7:29 in the second period. Faceoff's going to be right in front of the North Stars net. Got the same lines. Yakovlev gets it out to Lewis. Lewis gets out to Pottle. Pottle reaches over to Brady. Brady makes one turn. Goes off to Yakovlev, trying to get that puck. Puck is loose, but does not find its way. Nice job by the goalie. Robinson still going at it. Oh! That's a hit up high, and they are going to call. I'm not sure, but I believe we're going to have a penalty on K. It was a shot at the head, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That's going to be a roughing penalty on Brahmas. North Stars are going to go up with the power play. Is going to go sit in the sin bin for a couple minutes. He's going to bring on Kaker, Ray, and I believe that's Lund. Lund's going to take the face off. It goes out to Kaker. Kaker gets it out to Popkiner on defense. Ray tries to deflect, wait for it to get below the net, but it goes right into the glove of the Brahmas. So we're going to try this again. 6 seconds went off the clock. We got 7:04 remaining in the second period. We're going to try this again. Same spot, same bat channel. Lund gets it out to Kaker. Kaker gets it quickly out to Hu. Hu lines up for a shot, goes off the skate of the Brahma. North Stars do get tagged up. Kaker's going to pick it up. Gets a shot, goes off the blocker of the Brahmas. Who comes down low, gets it out to Popkanuri. Lund goes out to cover the defensive line, trying to get a deflected play. Nice job by Popkanuri. Trying to keep it in, then they do. Who picks it up, turns around, gets it back out to his top line there with Popkanuri. Popkanuri evades the one guy. He's going to get a shot on net here. I feel one coming on. Oh! Goes off the glove. Ray picks it up, turns it back around, tries to get it to Kaker. Kaker's got it, looking for somebody in front of the net. Ray's behind the net. Gets it back out to Kaker. Gets away from Kaker and goes outside in the neutral ice. And I think we're... No, they are going to wave that off. .616 on the clock. Brahma's trying to regain possession. Here comes Ray. Ray's got it. Ray gets a shot on net, goes right into the glove of the goalie. He's trying to make something happen quick. You got 54 seconds remaining on the penalty kill for the North Stars. .605 on the clock. We're back in familiar territory with the faceoff. We are going to have Hill, Emmert. Oh, he waved it. Somebody made some sort of contact with it, he said. That's his call. He's a lot closer to the puck than I am. He sees better than I do. Hale pushes it up. North Stars coming wide. Shot off the leg of the back-checking Brahma. Emmer trying to get it back out to Fossum. It does come back out to Lewis. Lewis is going to wind up with a shot and got to get a deflection. It doesn't go. Somebody got a stick on it. Back up there. Pottle is keeping it in. Gets it back down to Fossum. Fossum trying to keep it in. Getting battles. Puck's down there in his stick. Nice job by Pottle keeping it in. Puck does end up coming back out to neutral ice. Pottle plays it back. Fossum's trying to work it back up this way. It gets away from him. These guys in their pads are about three times our size, it looks like. Puck
comes out to Fossum. He gets slashed and tripped and hooked. A shot by Hill trying to get it in towards the net. He does knock that down. Picked back up by Hill. Hill gets it up to the blue line, but it does end up coming outside. Going to be chased down by Lewis and somebody from the Brahmas. Pottle picks it up, tries to get it back over to Hill, but it goes right behind him. Got a shot into the goalie that's going to stop play. We have 4:29 on the clock. All right. Down at the far end, we're going to have a face-off in front of the North Stars, but it's going to be picked up by Popkinori. Popkinori's got one guy to beat. He's going to do everything he can to hook him to get a shot on that. He tries to go high. Nice job by Popkinori. Puck ends up coming out. It's going to be picked up by the Brahmas, and they're going to pass it over to our defenseman, Mr. Ryan Lee. He's going to turn around, play it off the boards, and it's trying to get it back out of the zone as Popkinori. Here comes Upval, who finds Robinson. Robinson is going to get a shot down into the corner. It's going to be picked back up, trying to pick up by Popkinori. He's looking for a centering pass out to Upval, and then to Robinson. Fort Worth heads back down to the far end. Puck goes behind the net, a backhand, slow backhand, stopped by the leg pad of Thomas Strand. Here comes, I believe that's Caker. Robinson.
Pass them.
God. Okay. All right, here we go. Offside by the North Stars. Going to take the puck face off just outside into the neutral zone. Taken by Yakovlev. Gets it back out to Hu, who's trying to get it back in. It gets knocked down by the Brahmas. Well, that's not his side. Puck comes back out. Oh, Brady's going to go for a pass. It gets bounces off his stick. Yakovlev comes over, gets it over to Brady. Brady's trying to get it back around the ice, and Yakovlev comes in again, gets pushed up against the boards, trying to get it away, looking for somebody up. And here's Brady, who gets a nice pass out to Caker, who ends up blowing a tire, trying to turn. North Stars are waiting to tag out. Nice job by Pottolo, waiting, letting everybody get out. 2:37 on the clock. Caker's trying to weave in through. Gets the puck pushed off and against the boards. Yakovlev working the puck. Trying to get it out to Hu, who ended up getting his skates crossed up with a stick. Hu turns around. Puck is bouncing. Puck was bouncing and rolling. Puck was bouncing and rolling. It's hard to control. Yakovlev gets a nice centering pass to Brady. Just misses. Nice job, fellas. Nice job. Good try. Caker's going to come around, get it into the slot. He's going to wind up for a shot. It gets knocked down. Puck comes loose. We have 1:53 on the clock. Goes out to central ice. North Stars are going to tag up. They do. Caker's trying to control the puck. It gets away from him. Finds, hits him right back in the glove. Oh, nice post shot. It went bar out instead of bar in. Padla. Evading the hit. Here comes Brady trying to work it back out. Puck ends up going back outside the blue line. We are at 1:20 on the clock. Caker's got the puck. Got a charging hoop. Oh, just missed. Just missed. Puck goes behind the net. Yakovlev's reaching for it. Brady comes in, tries to get it away from the Brahmas, and that is probably going to be called there. We are going to end up coming back down here for the faceoff with 1:01 on the clock. Looks like we will have Lund, Emmert, and Ray on the faceoff with Whaley and Lewis back on defense. Puck ends up getting pushed outside to Whaley. Whaley's looking for Lewis, shoots it back in. We have 50 seconds on the clock. Brahma's trying, and they do end up getting it back. Oh, no, it's held back in. It's held in zone. Ray's going down into the corner trying to get it. Puck plays, takes a funny angle off the board there. But it's held in. Oh, it was almost held in by Lewis. Back goes Whaley. As the puck goes to the far end. Pushed up against the board, picked up by, I believe that is Lewis. A shot right into the glove, and we will have a face-off with 19 seconds remaining in the second period. We have Lund, Emmert, and Ray. I think this is the first time we've seen this particular lineup combination. Goes out to Ray. Ray gets it out to the defense. He shoots it across, deflects it back in. We're down to 13 seconds. North Stars trying to get one shot. Oh, looking for the... Ah, the puck was loose, but not able to get in. Ray was trying to get a stick on it. Couldn't go in. We're down to 3 seconds, and we are going to end the second period the same as we did the first period. Hey, good job. Good job. You tried, buddy. You tried. All right. We're going to set this down and spare you guys a minute or so of my voice. Billy Joel's got a really cool piano. Alrighty, let's get back into this. Third period, shots 20-12 in favor of the North Stars. But you see that one and that zero on the scoreboard. That is what we have. North Stars are going to be playing from left to right. Dell gets it out, gets out to the neutral zone, picked up by Pop Canary. Taken back over by the Brahmas. Uh-oh. A loose bouncing puck does not find its way into the net. Knocked down by the Brahmas goalie. 14-31. Just 29 seconds in. Ray's coming back out, as is Upval, with Keiko Padilla and Lee. Faceoff comes outside the zone, picked up by Lee, turns around, plays it off the board, picked up by Kaker, trying to deflect it back in. North Stars come in. Looking for a pass and a shot. Puck comes loose. Somebody's trying to lift it, get it up into the net. Come on. Not sure where that puck ended up. Ended up behind the net. That ball comes back out to the defenseman. Lee lines up, puts it right into the body. We're going to have a one-on-one. Off the post! There's some karma. Nice to get. Maybe it's the nets on this end because we've had a couple play off the post. Here goes Paddle and Ray. gets a backhand shot at the net. Puck is loose. Nobody gets a shot on it. Comes back out to Hu. Hu goes back in towards the net. The puck is in everybody's feet. Oh, just a wide shot there by Kaker. And we are going to – come on, come on. And they will call that one. Thank you. All righty, all righty. Jason, I know you're probably dancing to this in the living room since nobody's at home. You're shaking it off, aren't you? All right. Face off to Upvall. The puck gets pushed out. Who runs out and gets the puck, turns back around, changes direction on the defenseman, goes off the board, showing his skills as both a puck handler and a defenseman. Well, he goes back down into the corner where Who's waiting on it. Backhand pass out to the North. Ah, nope, it's picked up by Upvall. Upvall changes direction, gets it back over to Kaker. And he puts it in for the score! All right, no call to Toronto. And with 12 minutes and 48 seconds remaining in the third period, the North Stars tie it up. Ray Upvall and Kaker with Whaley and Hu. Faceoff comes out to Whaley. Whaley's turning around, he evades capture. Going to go behind the net with the speed and the puck control he's got. He plays it high off the board, which gets it out. Ray's trying to trace it down. It gets shot back in, and I think we're going to call offside by the Brahmas. A little eager by the Brahmas to shoot the puck back in out of the neutral zone. Upvall, Ray, Kaker, Whaley, Hu. Upvall gets the face off. Kaker gets the stick on it, goes down to the corner. Puck comes loose, but here comes the speedster and Whaley. He's going to say, nope, not today, not on my watch. Gets it out. Out to neutral ice. Ray isn't able to deflect the stick down. Play's going to come down untouched. Whaley's going to do it again. Plays it off the corner out to Kaker, who's going to shoot it over to... Oh, it just misses up ball. So Kaker takes back over the puck. Heads up the ice. He's going to go with a backhand shot that goes off the stick of the Brahmas goalie. Down into the corner. Got a lot of loose puck activity. Ray comes over with the puck. Tries to get a centering pass, gets it out to his defenseman, Lewis. Lewis is going to get a shot right into the glove of the Brahmas goalie. All right. 11:32 on the clock. Shots are 24-12 in favor of the North Stars. We now have a tie game. Yakovlev taking the faceoff. Puck bounces way out, comes down into the North Star zone. Lee's going to take it down into the corner. He's going to shoot it back out to neutral ice. Brahmas tag back up. Lee comes around the corner with it. Comes around the corner. Lewis goes in to get it. It gets just past Brady. Went past the set, but it is going to make enough to get outside the blue line. So the Brahmas is going to tag. Lewis puck battling, trying to keep it out. Lee is back. One shot, goes up high. Out past the glove, outstretched glove of Thomas Strand. North Stars have a little battle, 3-on-1 there. Brady comes down, knocks it away from Hauk, 88, who is their most prolific scorer on the team. Puck makes its way across the blue line. Brady does another nice little chip shot, gets it on past the defense, but on comes Padilla and who? Puck just gets past Brady again, and it does reach out, and this is off the North Star, so we're not going to have any type of icing play. Padilla kicks it back over to who? Who goes to the left, and one guy makes him drop his stick. Robinson going down the far left side, shoots it across to the front of the net, nobody there. Robinson comes back over, takes it out of the corner, pushes it out where it's picked up by who? Who's going to play it back off the boards again, back down behind the Brahmas net. Puck comes out to Brady. Puts the North Stars up 2-1. Unassisted play, I do believe, by Mr. Robert Brady. Nice job, young man. So at 9:39 on the clock, the North Stars take the lead for the first time in the game. Up ball Caker and Ray with Pottle and Who are out on the ice to take the faceoff. Comes out to the North Stars defense. Caker takes the puck up the left side. Ray's trying to get it back around, doesn't get it past the Brahmas. It's going to come out. North Stars got the tag up. Loose puck. Nice job by Caker to keep it away from the Brahmas. Ray's going to try to get around the defenseman and gets it thieved away from him, turns back around, goes into the boards with it. Puck goes around the corner, comes out to the Brahmas. Puck does come out of the zone. Here they come with a 1-on-3. It's kind of imbalanced. Coming down to the corner, Padilla plays it off the board. Nice job, Padilla. Nice job, Brody. Nathan Upball gets it up to Ray, who quickly shins it over to Caker, who does the same thing, gets it over to who? Oh, and here come the Brahmas again. Chased down by Padilla. Goes behind the net. Plays off the boards. Ray gets it out of the blue line, outside the blue line. North Star's going to go for a quick change. Caker's going to stay on the ice. He's going to get one more bouncing shot. Oh! Puck comes loose. Brahma's trying to do something with it, but can't. North Stars are all tagged up. Caker's going to go for a change. On comes Robert Brady. You got Yakovlev down at the far end. Brady and Robinson. Puck held at the line by Whaley. Nice stop, Brennan. Trying to get a shot. North Star's trying to keep it down on that far end. Doing a good job so far. Brahma's trying to get it out. Falling down, Brady's able to keep the puck going. Does come out to the Brahmas. Brahma's going to push it in down to the far end of the ice here. The near end on us. Trying to get a puck out in front of the goalie. Here goes Whaley. Puck comes loose. He hits Davin Robinson. Brahmas back out to neutral ice. I think that might have been offside, but it wasn't called. Trying to get a centering pass, and that goes off sticks. That's not going to be called. It may go all the way down, but they're not going to call that. It went off somebody's stick in there. Puck comes down to Whaley. Whaley hits Emmert. Emmert drives on up the ice, gets it on across the blue line into the offensive zone. Puck's loose, but it is knocked down, and then a slap by the goalie. Slap by the goalie on Puff Canuri. I don't know if they're going to call something on the North Stars, or are they just going to say, boys, y'all need to shake hands? And nope, they are going to call Pop Canori for, I don't know, something stupid, I'm sure. I think there was some disagreement from the bench on the play. Anyway, North Stars are going to go on their first penalty. No. I see five players out there. I'm not sure what we're calling. Why is he in the box if there's no penalty? 6:20 on the clock. We're trying to figure out what the Sand Hill's going on. North Stars are going to get the face off. All right. Almost at the 6 minute mark. Lund picks up the puck. He's got some space. He finds Kaker. Kaker's going to get a shot. It goes off the goalie. Trying to get a centering pass again. The puck is loose. Puck is loose. It comes out, picked up by the Brahmas. North Star standing. Good job by Emmerich, keeping that puck on his stick. Nice job. Puck is loose again. It does end up getting pushed out. And North Stars are backing up. Going to be back checking. What are they talking about? Is Anjali calling the game? Right. She said his name perfectly. Yeah. All right. Is that Anjali down there? Yeah. All right. I don't know what we got as far as penalties. That Robbie's in the sin bin. North Stars take the puck and neutralize. Fort Worth pushes the puck all the way down, being chased down by. You guys will probably appreciate seeing if I just zoom back out. A bit of a size mismatch, but Whaley don't give a crap. Kid plays tough. Who goes back around, trying to get back around? Nice job by Hale getting the puck away from the Brahma. Gets it out to Ray. Ray loses the puck. Come on, son.
Puck. Hustle.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Oh, okay. I see. I didn't know they were going to come. I didn't see an arm up. All right. It's been a couple years since he's played defense.
Yeah.
You know, so. And
he's a freaking awesome defense.
All right. So don't give me no shit about that, all right? All right. North Star, oh, pass just goes outside. North Star's got to chase it down back into their own end here. Puck goes wide. Ray's going to try and chase it down, but it's going to be picked back up by the Brahmas. Ray's got it again, held behind him. Nobody towards the net. Oh, just off the stick. Could have used a good deflection. Kai's back there looking for someone to get it to. Gets it down to, I'm not sure who we have out there. That was, I believe that was Lund. And they are going to call a penalty. Thank you. We're going to have a tripping, I believe. It's going to put the North Stars up with the penalty, with the power play. Got Brady and Pop Canori coming on. We got Ray coming off. And Ray, Fossum, and Hale going to come off. We're going to have Yakovlev, up ball. Brady, Pop Canori on defense this particular time. And Brendan Whaley down at the far end. We're at the 4 minute mark. Puck comes outside. Oh, nice stay. Nice keep there by Robbie Pop Canori. Oh, just missed. Whaley's coming back. Kid skates backwards. Oh, nice play there. Nice chase down by Upball. And we who oh shit, we got a penalty coming up on us. What is it? All right, we got a delayed penalty. This is gonna, are they not doing the shot of the penalty clock here?
They are keeping it on the
clock. All right, so we're not getting much help from, okay, here we go. Up ball's gonna go down for 2 minutes. What do you call?
I don't know.
Man, you guys are just not helping at all. Come on. Let me down.
I didn't either.
I don't know what it was. You got some plans for tonight, and then you stop and say,
"Time out."
All right. It's kind of crazy with a spooky little girl like you. 5 points to whoever names the band.
5, 4, 3.
Oh,
no. Come on.
The name of the song.
If you show your little eye, we'll be awake again.
That's
his name. Huh?
I'm
confused, cause I don't know where I stand.
Not the Archies.
Hold my hand. With a spooky little girl
I played this song so many times in Kazakhstan. Let me tell you?
Yeah.
Atlanta Rhythm Center.
Oh, come on, man. All right. All right, folks, we are down to 3 minutes, 32 seconds. We got 2 minutes on the penalty for the North Stars. We have 126 for the Brahmas. So we're going to play 4-on-4 for the next 126. Faceoff goes to Yakovlev. Taker kicks it around, almost gets it past, doesn't get past. Oh, shot through a crowd. Here comes Taker. Taker with 4-on-4. There's not going to be enough people out there to. He's working across. Oh, does go a little bit wide on the shot. Nice job, Theo, keeping the puck in. Kaker picks it back up. Goes around the boards. Where it's going to be taken by Yakovlev. Gets it out to Lewis. Puck gets picked up by the Brahmas. Kaker says, oh, I'll take that, thank you. Come on. Lewis staying with it. Nice job, Lewis. Yakovlev gets it out of the offensive zone. 2:42 on the clock. Yakovlev's looking for a shot. Doesn't get the shot. It gets the stick on it. Got 25 seconds left on the penalty for the Brahmas. Got Ray on the ice. Ray's going to pick it up. He's trying to get back around with it. Padla pushes it out, ends up going to the Brahmas. Puck is loose and stopped by the North Stars goalie with 11 seconds on the Brahmas penalty, 45 on the North Stars. 2:16 on the clock, 26-13 is the shots on goal in favor of the North Stars still. All right. Somebody's got to take the face off, son. Here we go. I think that's what Kai was trying to tell you. Here goes Ray. Gets it out to Papa Kanori. Papa Kanori's heads up ice. Puck comes out. Brahmas are back at full strength. We are just inside the 2 minute mark. Pass across to the Brahmas, picked up by who? But why call them offside? We had possession of the puck. I think they call offside when we had possession of the puck.
Yeah. They call offside.
No. Come on, who sings this? Jeff will get this one. Come on, Jeff. Thank you. All right, folks. And we're going to call icing on that. All right. 1:39. North Stars have 7 seconds left on their penalty kill. Papakonori is going to take the faceoff with Ray, Hu, and Lee. Faceoff to the left of the North Stars goalie. Nice stick push there by Thomas Strand. Hugh comes down to the corner, gets it out to Ray. Ray's trying to get it out. Hits up ball, who's just come out of the box. It's an empty net. I think he was shooting actually for an empty net. It didn't go. So we're going to have a 6-on-5, looks like, for the remainder of the game. Nice job by Whaley getting that out. He's going to take a blind shot. It just missed. All right, 109 on the clock, 26-13 shots in favor of the North Stars. Brahmas are going to stay with the one-man advantage, going 6-on-5 down here in front of the North Stars. You guys need to get over there. Faceoff goes to Lund. Pass comes out to Lund's gonna get a shot. He may get an assist off of the Brahmas net. Oh, of the Brahmas stick. We are inside the 1 minute mark. Puck's gonna come out to Padla. Padla's gonna shoot it back in. There's no offside here. Goes down to the far corner. It's gonna come back around. Robinson chasing it. He's turning around. He's gonna take a shot at the net. Comes back out to Whaley. Comes out to Whaley. Oh, and another wide shot that doesn't go. They're gonna call icing and bring it back down. 17.4 seconds on the clock. Huh?
No.
This is
the
art. This is, yeah. Honey? Yeah.
It's,
sugar, or whatever you call it.
Last name was Kim.
That I don't know. All right. Face off to the left of the North Stars goalie. 17 seconds left. We got a 6-on-5 by the Brahmas. The shot is going to be taken. It goes wide. All right. Sorry. My phone 17.